Let's get this workout in.
Oh, it's Harlan.
Oh, what's going on, guys?
This is a Chucky Beat production.
Rolled up to the gym, get ready to get this back and bicep workout. What else we gonna do? Is that about it, right? Back and biceps. That's it. Keep it simple. Let's get the show on the road.
This is a Chucky Beat production.
Yeah, this one of them songs.
Hallelujah.
To make them feel good. Yeah.
Looking in the mirror like, what you gon' do? The only one stopping you right now is you. Yeah, I promise I'ma fight, working every single night. Cause it's not where you're from, but where you going to. A natural part of life, yeah, I know that things change. Been trying to manage green like my name was Annie Ainge. Paid all the haters, no mind, name was Snow Tag 9. Cause now the new music sounds strange. Big city dreams, but a small town kid. I had to take a chance, had to do what I did. Yes, I had to fucking try, I don't even know why. But I really had faith that I'ma do it big. Now Team Henny, yeah, I promise that's a crew. Been trying to change the world, hope the message get through. Yes, you've been down from the start, so I love you with my heart. So if it's the last thing you do, just
put your hands up to the sky. Promise you won't let me go. We don't got, we multiply. Going where they never go. Put your hands up to the sky. Promise you won't let me go. We don't got, we multiply. Going where they never go.
And if you're trying to live a dream,
oh yeah,
oh yeah,
oh yeah,
Started with a vision, now I hope they all see that money buys things, but love is all free. I went and put masks on my back, west side to be exact. Now I'm up like I'm drinking coffee. I had to feel lost just so I could find my purpose. Memories are priceless and prices are worthless. Realized every single one on this earth is rich when you have something that they can't purchase. Speaking for the people who ain't even got a voice, I know it feels sometimes you ain't got a choice. Yeah, now you feel stressed, but realize you're really blessed. And this is just a test and you can rejoice. Yes, Team Henny, yeah, I promise that's a crew. Been trying to change the world, hope the messages get through. Yes, you been down from the start, so I love you in my heart. So
that's it. The last thing you do, how you feel?
Good.
Yeah.
We're so little.
Yep. Good.
We don't got, we multiply. Going where they never go. Put your hands
up. So, it's about 10 p.m. I'm with Harlan at Anytime Fitness, but we were planning on working out at 5, and then we both took naps because we're tired. And so I hit him up. I really didn't feel like coming. I'm gonna be completely honest. And he didn't either. We really didn't feel like coming. But that's when you gotta get your ass up and just fucking go. Just go. I'm glad we came.
Yeah.
I'm glad we came.
Great bicep workout.
Yeah, yesterday we were supposed to do biceps, but the gym closed early, as you'll see earlier in the video. But we didn't know that. And somebody stole my water bottle. So if anybody in the world wants to donate...
That water bottle was bound to get lost.
Yeah, that's the second time. But if anybody wants to donate an Under Armour water bottle to me, I'd really appreciate it. If anybody wants to buy me one. It was a good water bottle. But thank you guys again for watching. I really do appreciate all your comments, all your likes, sharing it. All the positive love. I respect and I love it and I appreciate it. And Harlan does too.
Of course.
But thank you guys. I'll see you next time. Whenever that is. Probably tomorrow, Monday, February 27th?
27th.
Yeah. I don't know what day it is. I'll have to look on my computer. But it's like day 20 or something. I don't know. But I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Continue to watch. Continue to support. I have a couple of projects I'm working on that I think would benefit all of us, but I love you all. Thank you so much, and I'll see you in the gym.
In the gym. In I never the gym. Get that line right.
He never gets it right.
In the gym, out the gym, at the gym.
It's inside of the gym.
In the mall, catch me outside.
Catch me outside, how about that? All right, thank you guys, love you.
Yeah. Looking in the mirror like, what you gonna do? The only one stopping you right now is you. Yeah, I promise I'm...